Suffolk County Police say four people walked out of an Ulta store with more than $7,000 worth of perfume. Video from June 9th, 2:45 in the afternoon here, shows two men and two women walking out of the store. And police say between them, they had 76 bottles of perfume. If you recognize them, call Suffolk County Crime Stoppers at 1-800-220-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.